Why do you say jokes in your lectures?
That's an amazing question. I tell you something, when I was young, we grew up with a lot of fear of the scholars, the imams in the masjid. There was a distance, even though my father, an imam and a scholar and a mentor, but very strict. And initially, it was so difficult to communicate. I saw a clear gap between the scholars and the masses. And I always told myself that I'd like to bridge this gap. There needs to be something. You know, we scholars are looked at as harsh people who never smile. They're always attacking people. You know what? You got to say a thing or two, especially for the newer generations. And I think I'm probably similar to you in age, if not maybe a little bit older. Wallahu a'lam.
A little bit older, Sheikh.
There we go. So what I want to say is, if you know, as we grew up, it was very different. And in fact, the world is becoming more and more filled with so much of difficulty, depression, hardship, anxiety. The last thing you want is the person calling you towards Allah doing the same thing to you. So I say, you know what, keep it light. And, you know, I'll still crack a joke, a little bit of wit, a little bit of banter now and again. If you get it, you get it. If you don't, you don't. Mostly there is a lesson behind whatever joke might have been cracked, subhanAllah.